Arnold, Arnold. Come on, come on, come on, come on, bhai. Come on, Akit, bhai. Dami, dami. Tan, tan.
Yes, yes, yes. Hold.
Let it go.
Nice one.
Go on, go on, go on.
foot about one. By way of Gideon, in 2.4 seconds of round number two, the winner, Hurry Power!
If you don't feel blessed, you won't be blessed. You gotta know your worth before you can be more dignity.
If we can have Aubrey Pannan in front, I would request Mr. Russell Dole, KFN, Gandhi Jenga Bainai from Yanto President to kindly do the honors. Thank you, Aubrey. Can we have a vote? Aubrey, thank you so much. Thank you, Russell.
Thank you.
We have the results. The winner by knockout in 46 seconds in round number one, representing the red corner, the 16-year-old kid, Ali Gire.
He came and the notice. He had Alexander Bognosi out of the prison with the head kick. Rest I can make this. What the shit, bro? We got P knocked out.
What are your plans, Danny? You're 16 years old. You're young. 16 years old. What are your plans? Can you hear it?
First thing first, age doesn't matter. What matters is skill. And I got that. The next thing is, I hope I get the fight in December. End of the year, let's go!
Yeah, Ali, December. I hope the Ali Giri fans hope to see you in December. Yeah? Yeah? Any message to the young guys who want to take up this combat sport, Ali?
Nothing. Just work hard, work, discipline. That's it. You need to have something between you. And one more thing, thanks to Team Rebel, my teammates, my athletic coach, my coaches, Rajin sir, Piyush sir, athletic coach. Yeah, Joy, thank you everyone, thank you.
Thank you, Adi, it was a pleasure calling you fight. All the best. Thank you.
from the red corner, representing Road Combat Sports Hyderabad. He stands in at 5 feet 9 inches and weighs in at 90 kilos. We have for you, G.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Pragya, that was one hell of a fight, the big boys. Any message?
The first thing I want to say is, I mean, it's really funny and entertaining. It's pretty much a home run for me in that way. I mean, I think we'll have a home run tomorrow. And before I say anything else, I want to thank the promotion, Karjit Gate Warriors, Rudinda, Rakita, Rajita, everyone involved with the promotion, Primal MMA, my opponent, or without them, this would not be possible. As for the message, guys, yeah, I know he said I'm going to take the takedown, but the strong thing about me, guys, is the world too. Thank you.
And Pragya, yesterday we saw you guys in the face-off and big opponents. What were you thinking yesterday during the face-off?
I thought nothing. All I saw was an opponent, a challenge that I had to go through. That's it.